In the race to extinction, there is hope. It starts with one thing. I pledge to use as little paper as possible in my daily life.